Married at First Sight star Alyssa Barmond releases I Have a Child merchandise following viewer backlash. Alyssa Barmond launched her official merchandise website on Monday. And it seems the Married at First Sight bride, 35, is looking to make money off the I Have a Child catchphrase viewers have grown tired of, reported Yahoo Lifestyle. Just over a week after she was made redundant from her executive assistant job, the reality star is cashing in on her television appearance. The mother of one stocked her store with custom t-shirts, jumpers, bumper stickers, and mugs emblazoned with her most memorable lines from The Nine Show. I have a child and I need attention are printed across the front of the merch with some featuring graphics of a pink cake or Alyssa crying. The t-shirts go for $29.99, while crewneck sweatshirts are priced at $59.99 and jumpers are $79.99. Alyssa made an impact on MAFS viewers in the later weeks of the matchmaking show when she began repeatedly mentioning her child at commitment ceremonies, at dinner parties, and to the camera. She also raised concern her husband Duncan James, 36, didn't understand her child was her top priority, despite him showing his support for her. Viewers took to Twitter to share their distaste over Alyssa, saying the words, "I have a child and my child," over and over again. How many times can Alyssa bring up the existence of her child in a single breath, one viewer tweeted. Has anyone started tallying the number of times Alyssa utters the word child yet, added another, while someone else said, hey, did anyone know Alyssa has a child? It comes after Alyssa was sacked from her job as an executive assistant, a position she had held for 7 years. Please subscribe our YouTube channel for more update news.